Blend of sunshine and clouds this afternoon and for the next couple of afternoons as we are expecting the cooler, more comfortable air to slide in out of Canada. Ultimately, though, as you will notice up in central parts and northern parts of Ontario, there is a front sliding south. It will scoop up some of the moisture in the Midwest and eventually come in our direction in the way of some scattered showers and even the potential for a few thunder showers on Wednesday afternoon. High temperatures today and tomorrow will be anywhere from the mid 60s to lower range of the 70s. The key dew points in the 40s, giving us that fall feel to the air. And while it won't be picture perfect this afternoon, we'll have quite a few clouds blending with the sunshine at times. It will be very comfortable. The lower humidity allowing temperatures to drop back anywhere from the mid 30s to lower 50s later on tonight. And tomorrow, again, similar readings with the clouds really starting to increase and thicken later in the day. There's a couple of showers that we may see later Tuesday night in the North Country and a passing thunder shower or two for central and southern areas on Wednesday afternoon with the highest of humidity, which will be dew points in the 60s. Those dew points will fade later Wednesday night, and for Thursday and Friday, we'll go right back to the weather we'll have this afternoon and tomorrow. And then we get our way toward the weekend, and we are expecting warmer temperatures yet again as we jump up into the 70s statewide. It will come with a risk of a shower Saturday with mostly sunny skies on Sunday.